I came out here to die. But instead of overdosing at Wyatt's cottage, I went out walking along the water. I was standing right here when the idea hit me. And the moment it did, I knew I had to do it.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. And as you see at the beginning of this video, I already went and got the vantage point that was over here. That way I could start going straight here and we can get to the DLC a little quicker. Because it took me a while to even find the way around to actually get up to it. Yeah. It's undoubtedly going to be an oh-so-fun thing, too. Where are we going, I think? Oh, yeah, I need to... Did I buy anything? Because I bought a few outfits and whatnot, but nothing to really help with those guys. I'm not going to stop and fight any of these because I want to get this thing done, and this is the one I remember. And then I remember then, yeah, this is going to be fun at all. Especially with me being on higher difficulty than I was last time I played. Cut off. And not quite. Oh, there's a quest over here. Let's go ahead and go pick it up. You know, I like picking up every quest we come by where I can do them later.
Find help?
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Wait, haven't we been to Pitchcliff? We have been to Pitchcliff. But we're on a thing. So I'm gonna go and do that first. I'm really not looking forward to this one. This is the one I remember. But I do think that it was going towards a vantage point where a very difficult battle is at. I'm also not quite awake yet.
They're scanning for me.
Because I woke up like an hour ago and took a shower and was like, okay, time to record. Yeah, I got other plans for later on this day that I'm recording. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. And it was... There we go. I do believe this is the one. We're having to climb a lot to get there. Maybe it's not, because I don't remember doing this. this part here. Ooh. Oof. That's not good. Now we gotta go all the way around again. Whoop. Let's see, is there any way I can go higher up this way? No, so it definitely has to be this way. There it is. Ooh, slow motion.
Stalkers, watchers. What are they doing all the way up here?
Yep, this is the one. It's going to get even worse. I'm going to try to not. Oh no, she said. Oh, that's. I completely forgot that that's what they were. Take this one slow.
Got their attention.
All right. Crap. Wait and let this one get a bit closer. Crap. Why didn't he? Okay, so there's four over there. We took out two of them, so making progress. I'm to forget where we are before we go back up there. I've forgotten where we are. Maybe, just maybe, we can sneak back to a hiding spot. Shit, nope. Crap. Okay. We'll have to go down here. A little a safer route. Really stand to forget where I am. And it's a whole lot easier. I completely forgot about this fight. I just remember that there was some there. The only reason I forgot about it is because last time I just ran past. I couldn't be bothered at that time. But on this I think I've turned back to Ultra Hard or whatever the top one was. Let me check that. Yeah, Ultra Hard. Oh. It, of course, makes things a lot more difficult. You can't really run past things. How come they still haven't forgot that I'm here? Down because I missed the eye. Now that invisible guy is still over there. Okay, hit the eye that time, I do believe. Ever try to fight all of these face up? I see him coming. Where is he? Where is he? I don't trust it. Where is he? I didn't get the slightest indication. There we go, there's one down. Now it's just me and the invisible dude. He's way back there.
Keep quiet now.
Come on, where you at? I don't trust it, not one bit. There he is. Come on, where you at?
Might regret this.
Take this guy out. I hate these ones that can cloak. I have to literally wait until I can... You know what? We're going for this. This may be stupid. Probably is.
Uh-oh. Spotted.
Yep, there he is. Let's now claim everything that we can here.
Soon enough.
That we actually need. Why, is that one of the rocks I threw? Whoa. Or are these just the flares? These might be just the flares. Saying, hey, she's here, type of thing. What's this? Shock wax. Okay, and had some here. Then we can go forward. Don't need those. Need to refill our rocks, of course. Alright. Go further up this mountain. I'm really not looking forward to this. We've come close to a campfire, which is always appreciated. Especially after the fight we just had. All right.
The machines are territorial here, but what am I intruding on?
Okay, we need to get over to... We need to get over to this and save real quick before we get into that fight. Alright. Whew. I'm gonna end this video here. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, drop it a quick like, subscribe for more to come, hit the button up when I post, and I'll see y'all in the next one.